series that they have out. I finished it last night. What do I think? It's an amazing series. Like, the humor in this great, like, Chucky man, he be cracking the jokes, in the first episode when he's up on the stage at the show and tell, and he's like, I need fucking help. He's repeating all that stuff about the characters. It's so funny. And on the topic of characters, Jake's really good, and Devin's really good as well, and Jake and Devin's gay relationship throughout the series, and I like that Chucky, he actually, in the first episode, he even brings this up. He says something about how two of them are more than just friends, and so, it's really funny. And then there's Lexi. No, don't get me wrong, I like the actress who plays Lexi. All the kid actors in that show are really good. Like Stephen King says, kid actors have actually started getting better recently. But, I must say though, Lexi is literally a bitch. I don't want to give, too much away. She does something in the second episode, and I must say, I don't know how the hell Jake and Devin are able to forgive her so instantly. And there's Junior, who obviously is kind of he's Jake's cousin, but he's so mean to Jake. Something happens to him. Something happens to Jake in the first episodes. I'm not giving it away, but when it happens, he doesn't even say, "Oh, Jake, I'm sorry over what happens," or anything like that. No, he says something else to Jake. I can't remember what it is, but he's such little dickweed. But and then there's his parents, Jake's aunt and uncle. I'm not really too huge a fan of his aunt's kind of thing. Well, then his uncle is okay. But, I wasn't really too huge a fan of his aunt. Then there's, Devin's mom, who is, it's not great either. And that's been mean that series as well. I won't give too much away, but, what else? And then there's Lexi's parents, who, not really too much of a fan of. I was expecting something to happen to Lexi's mom, but, I won't give away too much, but all I'll say is, it didn't, whatever it was I was expecting to happen to Lexi's mom, it didn't happen. I suppose it was a bit annoying about that, but not too annoying, I guess. And then there's Lexi's his little sister, I can't think of her name, is it Christine or something? I don't know. Yeah, I actually really liked her little sister. Her little sister was really good to the series, so. And then there's the villains, you know, Chucky and Tiffany and stuff, and although we also see, I can't think of her name, Fiona Dourif's character from Curse of Chucky, and yeah, she's really good, and we also see Andy and Carl from the originals film, so that's pretty good, and not to mention, Chucky is great in the series since he's constantly trying to kill all the kids. Like, first he gets Jake, and then he gets like his little sister, and then he just gets Junior to, you know, commit all these acts of horror. And yeah, there's a lot of body swapping going on, and it can get a bit confusing, so that's really cool. So, but as I said, the acting is great, the acting from the kids is good, and acting from the adults is pretty good, and of course, Brad Dourif and Jennifer Tilly are great as Chucky and Tiffany as always. Oh, and the music's really good, like the theme song I actually really like. And something I like about the theme song is that in every single episode, they're always changing. Like, in one episode, it's like a bunch of shards of glass, and other episodes, it's like a bunch of little knives and stuff. That's really cool. But overall, Chucky is a great series. I'm going to give it 9.6 out of 10. See you guys next time. Bye.